Welcome back, MTG players. It's Eclectics. This is draft number 19. And we're at Diamond 1 with a pip. We need 4 straight wins to get to Mythic. Will this draft be it? Let's find out. It's drafting time. We open the bat. Do we take it? Here's a problem with this pick. If we take the bat, we're passing Dead Weight, we're passing Tithing Blade, we're passing Join the Dead. I mean, let's see. The bat is amazing. This will be our first bat. That's a triple black. If an opponent would lose life during your turn, they lose twice that much life instead. So, best paired with red, like Dreadmaws, I don't know. Combat damage will be twice, so it's attacking as a 4. It's attacking for 2, but it'll attack with 4. But if our opponent loses more than 2 life. Yeah. Wow. We got options. So definitely no black cards here. Like, staying Cave Crawler is okay. Poison Dart Frog. So what are we taking instead of Captain Storm? So this pack will get rid of Captain Storm. It'll have Stinging Cave Crawler. And then we're passing the Poison Dart Frog. Maybe we don't. Maybe it's black green for us, right? Stinging Cave Crawler. I think let's take the frog. That's what I'm thinking, so that we can get this thing squared away. Shucks. Best out of this pack is Lodestone Needle. For sure. It's Lodestone Needle. I mean, in the presence of Aegis, sure. We're still going to see if we can get the bat. In the presence of Aegis is actually pretty good with this. Not awesome. We can have Greedy Freebooter, and I do not know this archetype. I really don't. Arr. Oh no. So we're at pick 4 and we are in a very big bad bind. Green not there. Here's black. This is pick 4. We've passed really, really good cards. Let's see if it pans out. Totally bad. Okay, well. If we had taken Captain Storm, we'd have the Lodestone Needle, we'd have Dowsing Dagger, we'd have Oaken Siren. Alright, now we're just gonna pivot to Oaken Siren and see what happens. Here's red with the so black is really not there. Or do we continue? So our first 4 picks are just garbage. If we continue with black, here's Rampaging Spiketail. Really bad cards. Okay, here's Tithing Blade. I'll take a Tithing Blade over Well, here's red, man. Holy shit. If we had taken Captain Storm, we'd be in such a great position. Oh, still blue. No. Okay, at least we got dead weight. We didn't get Join the Dead. Didn't see a lot of Join the Deads. Yeah, we're not getting anything. It is so bad. Let's see. Here's blue. We're getting a lot of blue cards. Maybe black, blue. Our black is pretty good. Green is meh. Black's fine. The Primordial Gnar will discover Visage, Tiding Blade, Skullcap, Snail. So what we're looking for are Huatlis. Man, if we had just taken Captain Storm, we'd be in such a great spot. As it is, we're in a pretty bad spot. Our seat was blue-red for sure. Freaking heck! Oh my god! Man, I want a do-over. I did not believe in Captain Storm. I'm taking that out of spite. Can we salvage this? Can we salvage this because of the bat? Maybe we can salvage it. It keeps giving us blue-red. Now blue-white? It is so bad. It is so bad. We have... black. Alright, fine. Alright, fine. We'll continue. Oh, wait. Huh. There's, something yet? That's a pretty good pass. All right, we'll persevere. We are gonna persevere. Black. Okay. The bat or the Deathcap Marionette. Don't really need the bat, right? But the Deathcap Marionette is... great, or is it? It's a deep cavern bat. Maybe we'll get that wheat to wheel. Okay. Wow. Okay. Well, there's light in the end of the tunnel. That is really good. That's a really good pick. Iffy cards, one. So far, one. Two. Those are the iffy cards right now. Should have taken the green dino for the belligerent. I'm not using that. I'm gonna take the cave. Defossilized? Dang. Yes, please. Alright. Well, we're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. Wow. Okay. More than a fanatical offering. Might get another chance for a fanatical offering, but that is a third. Whoa. Stalactite Stalker. Let's do it. Okay. Not great, but playable. Okay. No. Uncommon. Okay. Maybe. Wow, yeah, blue, red. Oh my god. Yeah, that. But we are getting Uncle Wally. Uncle Wally on 3 is awesome. We are passing a poison dart frog, though. We now need the spiders and the, yeah. Next time we see the spider, we're grabbing it. So what we want to wheel is the poison dart frog and the armored kin collar here. Don't think that's going to wheel, but the Uncle Wally pick is pretty good. We're taking it. Defossilize a second one. Don't mind me. Yeah, definitely. Holy crap, that would have been so good. Well, we're about to find out if we picked properly or not. I'm seeing an awesome Captain Storm deck. Maybe not. Let's do Malicious. Yeah, it's gonna be on back end. All right, another Spike Tail is okay. Holy moly, what is this? Subterranean Scooter? All right, we're taking that. Holy crap, the blue-red deck would have been ridiculous. 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 Ridiculonco. Would have been a ridiculous deck. It really would have. Another Tithing Blade, sure. We didn't get any Join the Deads. Or the drawer. Yikes. We have another chance in the Presence of Ages. Dead weight or this? What are the artifacts we have? We have Visage. I think it's Deadweight. Another Deadweight? Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's kind of usable. But we're not using it. So, deck's looking like this right now. Mostly black cards. Mycoid's not great. I think it's... Oh, you're usable. We don't have a lot of creatures, though. You're not so usable. We're gonna see what happens. Don't want that trick on me. There are a couple of glaring problems with the deck. The way to sacrifice. Yeah, we don't have a lot of ways to sacrifice stuff. Well, the Alkalozots, I think. Yeah, I think that's fine. Also, Dissension with this. And then fly this is all right. Raise of Ruin. Sacking creatures though. Sack creature or artifact. Sack creature. Sack artifact. And then Tithing Blade with a creature. Don't have a lot of creatures. Maybe we need more early game. Nah, it's fine. Alright. We're gonna go with this. Featuring the Bat God Vampire, not the Bat God, the Vampire Demon. Let's see what we end up with. All right, mill. How do we mill? We mill with another chance and I think maybe not this. This kills a creature or artifact. Kill, 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 kill. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bringing stuff back. Okay. I'm in. How many spells do we have? We have 2. Huh. 2. Oh, 3. In the presence of Aegis. So maybe not you. 4, 2. No, we need you for the, for value. Okay, yes. So just 3 spells. And the rest are basically permanents. Okay, I mean. Golgari Bat. Need good draws. We got a lot of 5s, but we also have the poison dart frog. What's our early game? Our early game is this. Aklazot, the bat, Tithing Blade as well. Okay. All right, here we go. Taka, same as us. Sure. Looks like he's fast. Four. Black, white. So is it better for me to... Yeah, it's better for me to cast this. And green. We're gonna keep the other one now. He also has... Oh, that was wrong. Six. One, five. All right, cool. Very strong showing for the deck. But we were paired against... I thought it was going to be fast, but it was a pretty slow deck, so... He was exiling our stuff. That's not good. Cool, let's do it. Basically, I have 7 removals. 9 with the snail and the Visage of Dead. 9 removals, and we have quite a bit of recursion. So you're just going to Idol of the Dead? No, you can't even cast this. You're gonna cast this. And you have red too, so you're gonna do this. It's probably the Idol of the Deep King then. Because we can remove this, right? We can. Can we? Can we remove it? No. Because what'll happen next turn? Can't cast this yet. He'll remove it. 3, 4. I'll have 2. I'll have 3. Yeah. So I'll have the Deep King then, right? Yes. Yeah. Should I just trade with this? I'm gonna be so delayed. But we should have it, right? Doesn't matter now. She's gonna trade with that. gonna top everything, right? Deconstruction hammer. So I can do the veteran here. We can have that, or we can do a ruin here. No, we can do a spike. Yep. No, it's the veteran here. So rare ruin. We have a draw next turn with this anyway. We can trade with that, which we will. Oh, we can't. Oh, we can. Okay. Heal. Yeah. Crew. And then we'll trade both. We'll trade both. Uh-oh. Sunfire Torch is not great. He's gonna be able to get this back. Can we draw land, please? Let's just do. Alright, awesome. Well, okay, now that that's a 5-5, and he's going to get rid of the bat, it's not great. Oh, wait. Ruin. Yeah, he's gonna attack. Unfortunately, the bat's gonna die. Yeah. We're in slightly a bad spot, but he's gonna use it on the bat for sure. He's gonna tap. It's gonna fly even. Yikes. Can't even block it. Yeah, it's fine. Top. Yeah. All right, cool. Artifact, sure, 3-2, okay. Okay. Still got this for the frog. It's not great. Oh, okay. So can't block 13, 4, that's not great. He'll have 5, 9, I'll be down to 4. Yeah, exactly, I'll be down to 4, sure. Caparotti, yeah. Can we get the bat? Wow, he had daring discovery, yeah. 15, 5, yeah. He'll be at 16. I'll be at 4. I need a good draw, please. Need a good draw. Not bad. What can we get? Is it better than what this can do? 5, it'll go down to 4. It'll be a 4-4. Can't. This... 4, that's good. So 4, I can. But I'll be down low. 5, I can craft this though, right? I opted for that instead of this. Was that a mistake though? Do you fly? It's a 5-3, not flying. So what is he gonna do next turn? Traded that. Okay. Damn. He had that, okay. 7. Yeah. I would not have lost that, and that would have been removed. Now I'm quite dead. Still the same thing, maybe. We need good draws here. Please don't draw anything. Please don't draw anything. Okay. Yeah, next turn we're dead if we can't find anything. If he just attacks right now, we should be fine. Please draw something. Am I dead? Is the question. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2. I am dead. If he just attacks with all, I am dead. Yeah. Oh, wow. He even had Petrify. Yeah, our opponent just had everything, unfortunately. Can't really do anything with that. Oh, even idle with the Boros. Yeah, so even if you do this and then this, that really doesn't do anything. Nah, that's not even the best block. That's the best block. Yep. Unfortunately, fast decks are our bane. Yeah. And plus, how would we know the double block? Oh, Ancestor's Aid. I should have maybe caught up on that. I don't know why he attacked. Yeah, probably. Ancestor's Aid ensured, yeah, that would have died. We would have had a chance, actually. If we double blocked, we would have had a chance. If we double blocked, we would have had a chance, because, yes, our guy would go. Sure. Something, please. Staggering size is gonna kill us, so I'm not blocking this. No, you have it, right? Yeah, he has staggering size. All right. Understood. I need to take note of that. All right, and then this guy. What will this guy do? It's a chupacabra. Okay, we're just gonna do this. Save it, sure. Save it. No. Oh, I shouldn't have done that because it caused me a blast. Because this guy was already going to be 5-5, 5-6. Okay, what are you doing? One helping hand? Duskrows. Okay, Duskrows what exactly? Oh. Oh, I can't. If he attacks, does it really matter? It really doesn't matter, right? This one descending, does it? The Malamute. Turns. We got mana next turn for an attack. Okay. Staggering size? I don't know. Can I sack? If I sack this, another tune. No blocks. How? One, well, you're dead, actually. If you pass to me, you automatically die. Yeah, because this one will hit you for 4. I just need to sack it. Huh? What? Oh. So if you do that, right? Hit you for 3. You either do that or hit you for 4. Okay, resolve. Sure. You're dead. Cool. Huh. could have also just sacked one and then that hits for two dead. Cool. Pretty cool. Good interactions with this deck. It's amazing. Please, let's continue. I would have actually had the wing maybe. Wow. Okay. You're not a deadweight target, are you? Okay, well, I guess so. Cast off though. That has a ward, so not great. I need it. I need this. I guess it's defossilized. Exile. It's exile, dude. We can't do anything yet. Explores. Might not have anything for this. Okay, need a land. Might defossilize that. I don't really need to. Let's hang tight. Yeah, he just wants to. What exactly is this? Cosmo, I guess. Yeah, it's Cosmo, right? Okay. Let's nail it. Mycoid, okay. On target creature 3. If an opponent loses life during your turn, I just need to get rid of. Oh, what? I can get rid of an enchantment. What the hell am I talking about? Exile target creature, vehicle, or. Thank you. I can do this, exile that. Yeah, I'll do it. That's pretty good. 3. Then another chance. Not really, no. Okay. He's gonna have one once. If he's gonna have to 4. I attack with this now. I might get poison dart frog. /19/22. If I take action, what can we get? What else can we get? No, I decline, right? Sure. Huh. So he has what, 10 life? 10? This will be 8. Yeah, he's dead. Okay. That was pretty difficult, but we got there. Yeah. So that's a total of 8. 10. Yeah, I'll also sack one, sure. The bat with tithing blade is... Wow. Did not expect it. Ayataka. This will prevent from attacking, but this is a pretty good one. Echo of Dust, Amalia. So next turn you can't cast it. Okay. Amalia though is 3 life. You can keep growing. You don't have a way. Three menace. Okay, menace and then ward. We're paying 3 life. Yeah, okay. Oh wow. Okay. You want this back? I can get it back, right? We just sit tight. Yeah, we just sit tight. Not great news for another one. Mind of the Ancestors? Come on. All right. We need something for this dude, and defossilize doesn't really do anything. We're gonna die with that. Are you serious? Holy guacamole. He's starved on lands, and we only have lands. Five, six. Man, holy cronks. Dude, what are you doing? Wait, if we defossilize the bat, we can actually catch up, right? Can't. If we defossilize the bat, flooded this game. That's what it is. So we take get lost. Wow. We can't even defend. Oh yeah. This really became a bad hand. Were we supposed to four lands? Were we supposed to mulligan it? We're dead. We're almost dead. God, even at the last, the 17 cards in our deck, and they were all lands. 17 cards in the deck. And the only playables we have are 1, 2, 3, 4, 13 lands. I'm not kidding with this. This is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We bottomed. Oh, we 11 because we did that. And then nothing. That. And meanwhile, our opponent had three lands, but just kept attacking. That wasn't my fault. There was nothing I can do there. Magic. When you think you have this game, the game screws you over. I gotta do this because look, it's Tithing Blade. Couple of Tithing Blades. Five lands, all good. So you don't have blue, you'll have red, but you don't really have anything. It's the flyer, unlucky drop. Craft with creature. Thank you. Unlucky drop. Itali's favor. Unlucky drop doesn't really do anything. That 3-3 is fine. Orazka. Unlucky drop. And then what? Huh. If he does yeah, it's unlucky drop, right? Creature. So he's going to do what exactly? If I do an unlucky, he can double. He's going to put it back, right? The fossilize will ensure. Awesome. Something. Okay, cool. All right, Magister Ludi goes down. The back and forth was awesome. The back and forth with the bat and unlucky drop. He was delayed on lands and then he got lands, but yeah, we were on the board. We got to four. Let's get to seven. We're still the same though. We are looking for three more wins. Come on, come on, come on, come on. With a pretty sweet deck as well. One loss attributed to magic being magic. Let's just get to it. We have never started with the Stalactite Stalker. So God hand with this is Stalactite Stalker, Deep Cavern Bat, or Skullstaff Snail, Akawali, then Bloodletter, if it'll let us. Do, yeah, we get one swamp and this guy is rocking. We can catch up for with the Skull Snap Snail. Acolyte has been proven to be really, really good in the deck. Surprisingly, yeah. The thing that'll improve this hand is any sort of any sort of removal, like Tithing Blade. Can we please draw Tithing Blade? That's fine. Blue, red. Yeah, it is, so we can block this. Not great, but okay. Wow. So that'll heal. This is going to what? Lifelink. We need to exile it. We can't exile it. creatures. Whenever each opponent is, for each opponent can draw a card. That is so much better than ours, but we got no. Oh no. So if we defossilize what, Uncle Wally? So we can't play this, we defossilize Uncle Wally. That's not great news, man. We need to find this is just really not. We need to find Rhea Ruin. Rhea Ruin is our out. There it is. Might do something to us. They're kind of not great though. Need to find the blood letter again. 6-4. So, okay. Okay, yes. Nice. Can craft a dino with this. Can definitely craft a dino. Do we have two creatures? Two cards now though. What cards does he have? He's got two cards. He ran out of cards. Took three. Take three again versus getting this out. We'll be down three, but this one. Yeah, he can get another permanent on, or another three, four drop spell. But he's got the upper hand right now. Hodl, but we got nothing to hodl on. Even Tithing Blade is pretty bad. Well, if we draw Tithing Blade, it would be actually okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have four creatures. So Tithing Blade would be okay. Tithing Blade would not be okay now. Two cards. What can I mill? Maybe lands, right? 21. Down to one. Okay, I'm dead next turn. He's got on him. Yep. If we drew the Tithing Blade, right? He just Tithing Blade, he'd sack that. We were still dead. I mean, we did our best, but yeah, the best was not enough. We got our mythic, but he also had a mythic, the Aklazots, the bat god. Yep. Yeah, you shouldn't be afraid because you're attacking with two, man. Really doesn't do anything. 8. Yikes. So, no. We are back where we started. Still won more than we lost, but I had high hopes for this deck. No, the thing is, the second loss was, I don't remember the first loss, but the second loss was because of lands. The third one was because of the 4/4 Bat God. But we had an answer, like we asked for Ray of Ruin. Ray of Ruin was given. But yeah, outside of that, we didn't draw another chance. So our best draws would be another chance and in the presence of Aegis. Yeah, we didn't draw those. But overall, I liked the deck. Even if, this was pretty hard to cast, it was fine with this. Only thing was game number two. Yeah, that was the only thing. When it worked great. But, yeah. Oh, Souls of the Lost and the Stalactite Stalker. Wow. The only thing that this did not have is the common card, but instead of the common card, we took the belligerent in that pick. So we got the belligerent. So we got three rares in this draft. But yeah, we still didn't push in. Yeah, we still want stuff. All right, let's claim it. I still got terrible luck, but setting that aside, if you got better plays, comment below and let me know. Please like and subscribe for more Magic the Gathering content. Who knows? I might hit Mythic on the next one.